Striker was supposed to have Ian Cooper, Devin Clark, Clark pulled up, Dustin Jacoby steps in to face Ian Cooper. That was gonna be a banger right there. You got two guys in the heavyweight division. You know, if I'm the current lightweight champion, I'm pulling. I better be looking over my shoulder because, you know, you get a lot of good turns. John Strickland, Chris Ojukwu, Middleweight, Giga Kakazi, Cub Swanson, if I are you kidding? Sign me up for that one. Anytime you got Cub Swanson on a UFC card, that dude is a banger in the featherweight division. I mean, if you don't believe, you look at the last number of guys that Cub Swanson has fought in the UFC. This guy is a scrapper. He's like a bear, and he will just take you down. I think the one fight that really, I mean, when you fought Dunaal Choi back in 2016 in Toronto, that was just, you know. But when he fought Chrome Gracie, it was just like, and of course you have then lightweight challenger Dominic Reyes, who once fought for the title, taking on Jiří Procházka. This guy fought at Rising. He fought at the World Grand Prix. He fought Brandon Housley. He fought Akeem Bull for the lightweight title. He fought Pablo Maldonado. He fought Cyril Dolloway. This guy is gonna be a real, you know. He's got the tools to, he's a former champion in the MMA promotion, right? I definitely